So I got Sonic the Hedgehog ice cream today from the ice cream truck, and it's pretty good. And it's really personal with gumball eyes. It's gumball eyes. Please make a and it's also a little bit of surprising, that's the thing. But yeah. And the color of the gumball eyes is a purple. This is personal. This Sonic the Hedgehog ice cream decided to be started in 1991. And it actually is quite old. It actually is quite old ice cream. I mean, not that old, but I mean, it's old. I mean, like, it was made in 2010. And yeah, a little bit surprising, isn't it? Now, if you've already had this, but Sonic the Hedgehog is about to come on TV. This is Sonic ice cream, and after this one Sonic ad will come, so it's gonna be really cool. Now we'll see. Yeah, it's Sonic. See? It's Sonic the Hedgehog on TV now. And the weird thing is that in the movie they show that Longclaw is Sonic's mother, but in Sonic Underground they show that it's actually a hedgehog. I don't know what they did. Maybe it's just a little mess up. Yeah. A little interesting. And the little weird thing is that his gumball eyes never were this much poked in. I don't know what happened. Rough weird. Kind of weird, isn't it? Hmm. And this is what the gumbo lie should look like when it comes out. All right, let's eat it. Oh my gosh, really? And I got this from the ice cream truck. Only this much left. Right. Let's end the video.